Brooklyn, New York, July 4th, 1939. A day for fireworks. Murder Incorporated received the contract to rub out Elliott Press. Stuttering Sam Goldner gave the order. The job was given to Babyface Latka, notorious East New York trigger man. As Press stepped from his headquarters, his gun still smoking, Babyface called Stuttering Sam and gave his report.
Booker, all gone.
But Elliott Press was still alive. Murder Incorporated took care of Babyface.